Happy Friday and welcome to this week's episode of Trusted Recommends, the weekly show where we run you through the top scoring products to pass through our lab over the last 7 days. And this week, pigs have well and truly flown, with not one, but two products earning perfect marks from our product experts. Without further ado, let's get going. The Nespresso Atelier. The Atelier is an espresso capsule coffee machine. While it is undeniably expensive, it impressed during testing, offering quick and tasty coffee at the push of a button. The inclusion of a whisk means the machine can also froth both hot and cold milk in a cup, offering a level of customization and flexibility missing on many of the cheaper machines we review. It scored 4 out of 5. MotoGP 21. MotoGP 21 is a motorcycle racing sim designed for fans of the sport. During testing, we found, while it isn't terribly feature-rich, it delivers a terrific racing experience that's sure to delight its target market. It scored 4 out of 5. The OnePlus Nord 2 5G. The OnePlus Nord 2 5G is being pitched as a more affordable alternative to the OnePlus 9. During testing, we found plenty to like, with it looking and feeling much more premium than its sub £500 price tag would suggest. Add to this its strong gaming performance, good for the money camera, and it becomes an easy recommendation. It scored 4 out of 5. The HP Pavilion 14. The HP Pavilion 14 is a mid-range laptop designed for students and people who don't need oodles of power. During testing, we found it performed surprisingly well, with its 11th gen Core i5 blitzing through our tests, and the device offering enough battery life to get you through a standard workday. It scored 4 out of 5. The Sony Xperia 1.3. There's a lot going on with the Sony Xperia 1.3, and a lot of it is very, very good. This isn't a cookie-cutter flagship impersonating a Galaxy S21 or another best Android phone. It's doing its own thing, and the team of experts at Trusted Lab really appreciated that. It's got a ton of features that seem to have been snowballed or retired on other flagships, including an SD card slot and a headphone jack. The notch-free, tall and narrow design is also atypical and refreshing in a world where smartphones look very, very similar. Add to this its fast performance, good camera, and mostly fluid software, and it becomes one of the easiest Sony phones we've reviewed to recommend in quite some time. It scored 4 out of 5. The Asus ROG Zephyrus G14 2021. The Asus ROG Zephyrus G14 2021 is one of the growing wave of thin and light gaming laptops to hit the market this year. During testing, we found it's an excellent option for those who want to game and work on one laptop, offering buyers superb specs and a lightweight design. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Asobu Cold Brew Coffee Maker. The Asobu Cold Brew Coffee Maker is an ideal purchase for any buyer looking to make iced beverages. During testing, we found it simple to use and surprisingly affordable compared to the competition. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Dualit Pour Over Kettle. The Dualit Pour Over Kettle is a variable temperature kettle that's designed for ultra-precise pouring. During testing, we found, though it's slower to boil than most regular kettles, its advanced controls make it great for brewing specialist drinks where temperature is key. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Govee Lyra Floor Lamp. The Govee Lyra Floor Lamp is a stylish home accessory designed for tinkerers and smart home builders. With its segmented LED strip lighting, the lamp can display multiple colors at the same time, either statically or dynamically. During testing, we found it's a bit fiddly to set up, but the quality of the lighting and excellent app support make it a great option for any buyer looking to glam up their home. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Tefal Smart & Light Digital Kettle KO853840. The Tefal Smart & Light Digital Kettle is the second kettle to appear in this week's recommends. During testing, it seriously impressed, offering rapid boil times, a neat display, and wonderfully flexible temperature controls. It scored 5 out of 5. The Panasonic TX55JZ2000. The Panasonic JZ2000 is one of the tech giant's latest premium OLED TVs. During testing, we found it is a gorgeous high-end OLED TV that offers excellent image quality, stellar HDR performance, and brilliant audio. If that wasn't enough to tempt you, the inclusion of an HDMI 2.1 input also means it lets you game in 4K at 120Hz, if you have a current generation console. It scored 5 out of 5. That's all the time we have for this week's episode of Trusted Recommends. As ever, if you have any questions about the products mentioned, please get in touch and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Have a great weekend. I'm Alistair Stevenson.